Prairie Winds Park in Northeast Calgary was abuzz as hundreds joined in on the fun at the 4th Philippine Calgary Summer Festival. The festival, organized by veteran local media personalities Violeta and Renato Barnachea, drew a diverse crowd of community members. It also brought together local business leaders, food vendors, and even government officials for a day of cultural celebration and community spirit. Alberta Immigration and Multiculturalism Minister Muhammad Yassin opened the event and warmly welcomed the attendees.
Ito po ay to promote multiculturalism, ang ating pong rich cultural heritage and tradition ng mga Pilipino, at saka to promote unification sa mga iba't ibang lahi, hindi lang po sa mga Pilipino.
Ito ang representation ng ating Filipino-Canadian communities dito sa Calgary. At kahit na ano ang weather, kahit malamig, kahit mainit, talaga nagpupunta sila just to be with the Filipino-Canadian community. Otherwise, kasi, this is one way of being togetherness with the Filipinos.
Attendees were treated to song and dance performances and the highly anticipated Dragon Dance. Jonathan Buencamino of Introvoice also joined the celebration. Local musician Eds Villanueva, for his part, shared his reason for joining the festival.
So yun yung parang giving back to the community and sharing our talent ganon and skills and para sa kasayahan ng lahat ng mga Pilipino dito sa Calgary.
Food was a definite highlight of the day, with various booths offering a mouth-watering selection of Filipino cuisine such as bistek Tagalog, tapa, and other silog meals. Vendors also sold snacks and pastries such as fish balls, hot dogs, ensaymada, and cold sweet drinks or palamig. Philippine Consul General to Calgary Emma Sarne attended the event and celebrated with kababayans.
Ang dami-daming dumating ngayon dito, hindi lang po mga food vendors but also mga educational institutions that are owned by Filipinos, and then of course yung mga other small business owners po, also Filipino-owned businesses.
For the local business community, the festival is a great way of showing the strong bond within the Filipino-Canadian community.
Palagi na kaming nagsusupport. This is the 4th year. At maganda ang ginagawa ni na Red at palagi kaming kasali. Sinusuportahan namin ang mga Pilipino dito sa Calgary.
This is really wonderful kasi hindi nakakalimutan yung ating culture na si-share natin sa iba. At the same time, we're also learning from others. And you can see really the unity. That's what is really important. Nakakatuwa because even the younger generation, the next generation, yung mga second generation ay andito rin.
Members of Parliament meanwhile underscore the importance of the event in fostering cultural exchange and community engagement.
We're always in touch with the great Filipino community, who we're so proud of being in Canada. They are literally the fabric, they're one of the fastest growing communities, and for good reason here. We all share the same values of hard work, family, and all those values are Canadian values, and it's so great to see the contribution.
Just want to congratulate them for all the hard work that they've been doing. It's been amazing, and today's festival has been celebrating that, and it's just so nice to be included.
The annual Philippine Calgary Summer Festival is not just a celebration between communities, but a testament of a strong and thriving Filipino presence in Calgary, fostering unity, diversity, and belonging. Jehanna Lisanco, ABS-CBN News, Calgary.